In a little while, the people of this world won't be able to see me, but you will see me, and because I live, you will live. Then you will know that I am with the Father. You will know you are one with me, and I am one with you. If you love me, you will also do what I have said, and my Father will love you. I will also love you and show you what I am like." Those words come from John chapter 14, verses 19 to 21. If I could only have walked with Jesus while he was on this earth and seen him every day, if I could have been there when he healed the sick and taught the people as no man has ever taught before, then I know my life as a follower of Jesus would be so much better today. Have you ever wondered why you cannot see Jesus in the world around you like so many other Christians say they can? Are they just pretending that Jesus is really there, or is there something that you need to do to see him? Jesus himself said it, and it was very plain. If you love me, you will do what I have said, and my Father will love you. I will also love you and show you what I am like. If you want to see Jesus, you must love him and be obedient to his word. Now, you may be thinking, how can I just choose to love Jesus? I could say that I love him, but what about the reality of loving him in my heart? How do I get that? The answer to that is really quite simple. Choose to love him by choosing to obey his every word. When you read the Word of God and decide that you are going to do what it says, your heart will change as you obey him. Remember the old song that says, "Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey." If you obey Jesus, you will come to love him, and you will see him, because he will show himself to you. Pick up the Bible and ask Jesus to show you what you can do today to be obedient to him. Then, when you see it, do it. Lord Jesus, I want to see you today. Speak your word to my heart and give me the courage to obey you no matter what I hear you say. And may you be praised forever. Amen.